Oh.
Don't fall behind!
Hey!
Off.
Unfortunately, I cannot appease Naboris on my own. I have no choice but to entrust the rest to you.
Well, well, well. You sure do know how to keep a woman waiting. I can't wait to see you take Naboris back from Ganon. One thing at a time. You'll need a map to find your way around. Head over to that guidance stone over there. Sounds easy, right?
Thank you. Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Good work getting the map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that control Naboris are noted by a series of glowing points on your map. Take Naboris back by activating all of the terminals. You're ready for this.
Thank you.
There are four terminals remaining. I'm counting on you.
Thank you.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
There are three terminals remaining. Hang in there. There are two terminals remaining. Stay focused.
Thank you.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Just one terminal remaining. You're almost there. Well done. That was the last of the terminals. Now, you'll need to start up the main control unit. Take a good look at your map. Head for the glowing mark you see there. You're doing well. But overconfidence can be a deadly foe. On your edge, Link. This formidable adversary was made by Ganon, and brought me to a warrior's demise 100 years ago. Do not allow this to be your end. Fight for your life, and its death. This thing is fast. Watch yourself.
Thank you.
Now's your chance. Just like that.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Link. Thanks to your valor and skill, my soul is free. And Naboris is ours once again. Which means that finally, we can complete what we started years ago. We gerudo have no tolerance for unfinished business. I've waited so long for the moment to see you finally rush Hyrule Castle. As well as for the moment when I incinerate Ganon into a pile of ash. Which reminds me, I wanted to give you a little something. Please accept this gift, which has come to be known as Urbosa's Fury. It will no doubt be of use to you. Both you and the princess, I know you have suffered much regarding what happened to us champions. But this is how things had to happen. No one need carry blame. So please, make it clear so she understands that. Tell her to shed any worries. And let her know, I couldn't be more proud of her. You take good care of the princess. Oh. And also, take good care of Hyrule. Naboru. Legend of the Gerudo, celebrated over ages. And you, who were named to honor her. You are a legend as well. Isn't that right, Naboris? The bitter essence of defeat from a century ago still sits upon my tongue. But that is now in the past. It was written that Calamity Ganon once adopted the form of a Gerudo. And that will make this victory all the more satisfying. I like that. Now I can take this personally. Once we've established a lock on that thing, it will be up to Link to keep Ganon occupied until the moment we unleash our strike. That moment is going to be so delicious.
Link, thanks to you, all of the divine beasts have returned to us, and the spirits of the champions are free. We will all be awaiting your clash with Ganon at Hyrule Castle.